11, Florida transportation officials are moving ahead with a plan to put suicide barriers along the Sunshine Skyway Bridge. FDOT released an image today that shows what they will look like. The vertical net project will cost $3 million and take about 4 months to install. Work will take place this summer.